catch this paper. If not for the scripture that said you should not pay for evil for evil, I would have ordered any looters you should be beheaded. In Jalingo, people are studying under the tree. Yeah? No killer's room, no seat. Now you steal the money and go and hide it. For what? Abba, Nigeria. What kind of greedy human being are you? You don't even have a common sense. By the time we, the masses of Nigeria, begin to pray and pass, Wallah will pray and fast. Anybody who is a looter in this country, God will judge them. Yes, I would like to be reading everyday whistleblowers are exposing all the looters in Nigeria. Please, I want to send this message to Lai Muhammad. Please, Lai Muhammad, we are not children. Respect yourself. We know that Baba is in some condition, but we pray that he will come back. She stopped telling Nigeria that Baba is not sick, he's strong and whatever. If he's strong and whatever, he should come back now.
Can someone get this guy from the town? Maybe he's full of his relatives are there suffering. And this kind of situation, we can help Nigeria to just make an improvement or make set up or invest something so that people's young people can just help or benefit from it. Instead of keeping this kind of money at home, without investing it in it or helping Nigeria, it is very bad. Let the government invest that money. Invest that money in Nigeria here so that young people can get something to do. I want to see harmony, peace and honesty.